chance. It's a penalty shot.
Boy, the defending player really worked so hard to come all the way back. All he needed to do was take another stride or two. He might not have been called for the penalty shot on the tripping infraction.
Let's see who prevails in the penalty shot. A shot handled with the stick.
Tarasenko's pretty decisive on the penalty shot, but he didn't deliver the puck to the right area. Good save by the goalie.